The Lincoln man is attacked and dragged more than 300 feet during a fit of road rage. Tonight, the woman he tried to help recounts the scary moments.
Oh, I was very scared for that guy. I thought he was going to run him over.
The trip to the hospital quickly turns violent. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
And I'm Brandi Peterson. Spitting, shouting, slamming on her window. The victim says a driver was infuriated because she cut him off, but she says that isn't true.
Behind bars tonight, Michael Toon. He is accused of trying to run over a Good Samaritan who came to the woman's aid. The big story at 6, Capitol Bureau Chief Andrew Ozaki has more on the road rage. It could have been much worse.
He spit on it, and then he was hitting it with his fist.
Scary moments Wednesday afternoon. This 22-year-old Lincoln woman recalled how an out-of-control man pounded on her window and kicked her car door. She asked me not to show her face.
When he tried to grab me, and I tried to spray him with my pepper spray.
She was headed south on 48th Street. The other driver, Michael Toon, told police she cut him off. But she says he was always in front of her, and she got in the left turn lane to go to this hospital to see her newborn nephew.
He stops and makes a U-turn in the middle of 48th Street to come follow me into the hospital.
Another man saw the attack and came to help. He was struck when Toon got back into his car and tried to leave.
Lurched forward, striking the man in the knees. He then lurched forward again, causing the man to collapse onto the hood of the vehicle.
Police say the man hanged onto the hood of the car 350 feet before Toon stopped.
Oh, I was very scared for that guy. I thought he was going to run him over, like knock him off the hood and run him over.
Toon is from Safe Harbor, Florida. He was in Lincoln for a family funeral. He now faces second-degree assault charges.
What's wrong with this guy? What is he thinking?
This woman believes Toon needs to get help and be punished for what he did. She is thankful no one was seriously hurt.
Because he acted ridiculous.
In Lincoln, Andrew Ozaki, KETV News Watch 7.
A judge set Toon's bond at $50,000. If convicted of second-degree assault, he could face up to 20 years in prison and a $25,000 fine.